This 5-minute solution will show you how to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to computer. So if you want to transfer your WhatsApp conversation or chats with photos, videos, voice, stickers, follow these simple steps to do it for free. If you use a software like iMyPhone or AnyTrans, then you won't be able to transfer your WhatsApp data to your computer for free. You have to purchase the software. So to send or transfer for free, go to your WhatsApp app and now open the conversation and tap on this 3-dot and tap on more. Tap on export and select include media or without media. So in this case, I'm selecting include media because I want to transfer WhatsApp conversation, photos, videos, stickers, etc. So here you have to select email. And now all you have to need to transfer your WhatsApp data from your Android device to computer is in this two field, write your computer email address. So add here the email address, which one you can handle from your computer. And now all you have to need just send this chat to the mail. And now go to your computer and open your Gmail and you will get all media files you sent from your Android WhatsApp conversation. So this is the only method to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to PC for free. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. And note one thing, that you have to, if you have multiple conversation you want to transfer, you have to do this process one by one.